Howe with the early lead in lane three, 28.30. Rangelova at 28.40. Howe in three, Rangelova in four. Rangelova flips first at 100 meters, 59.15. Howe at 59.52. Some good momentum there. Shimomura in lane six at 59.57. She's in third. Rangelova turns it on the third 50 with a 31.50. Established nearly a body length advantage over Ali Howe in three. Chloe Sutton now, she's making her move from lane number two. Sutton, the two-time Olympian for Team USA. And at the touch, it's Nina Rangelova, Southern Methodist, 201.63. Sutton is second at 202.72. Third goes to Ali Howe, lane three, 202.78.